So I am at my grandma's house, and I just wanted to show you guys some pretty things that is at her house. Like, so yeah, that's what this video is. It's basically just stuff. So I'm gonna start with this view of these mountains, or I guess they're probably hills actually. Wish I had better lighting. And out there is a pond. And there's a pile of pallets and like brush, and then there's a little dirt road, and then on this side is a little, not a shed, but it's a thing, like a storage thing. There's a tree, and there used to be a hammock down there. Down here is her flower gardens, and there's one on the other side. And then there is actually a little shed, and it has a wood stove, and it has a bed in it and stuff. And then that is her garden, which you can't see the whole thing. This is what is called like a lion beater, and that's from Africa, and I actually have one of those. These things are like little, they're not shells, they're something else, but this would be great for an ASMR video, just to play around with these. And they're like, I think they're like a fossilized microorganism thing, like a shell. And then there's some more shells, and that would also be good for an ASMR video. Here's some really pretty flowers that smell amazing. They're really good. Here is a Marshall. There's a bowl of rocks and stuff. And this thing. It's not making any noise. I don't know what it is, but it looks really cool. Here's our wood stove, which I really like. And there's a pile of wood. Oh, and the stuff on her windowsill. Look at this rock. Can you see how pretty that is? I don't think you can. It looks dark. There's that rock. This is a wooden Coca-Cola bottle that was probably hand-carved. It's from Africa, because she lived all over the world. And there's a little skull. Oh, and the reflection in the window looks really pretty. Here's a little tapestry thing. And it's really small, and there's mirrors, and you can see me holding my phone. And then there's some mint that's hanging and drying. And she has these beautiful beams up here. And there used to be like a hammock swing that was hanging there. And it's gone now. Oh, and there's hanging peppers too. But really, this is why I wanted to show you a video. I was just walking by the window, and I smelled this candle, which doesn't, it's nothing really special, I don't think. But I saw these pretty flowers. They look a lot prettier in real life, and I was just like, wow, look at that color. Oh, I'm ruining it. But do you see that purple color? That's so pretty. And I was like, oh, I should take a picture of it or something. And then there's these flowers, which are also really pretty. Then there's a bird's nest. That's not a bird egg, I don't think. That's just a painted thing. And there's more peppers. Usually there's orange peels and clementine peels on this window, because they dry out and we give them to the goat. And here's little figurines. Oh, it's a pregnant lady. That's also probably hand-carved from Africa. That's a box that says end on it. Here's some really pretty tomatoes that are drying. And there's some more flowers. My grandma loves flowers, and she has them everywhere. See, there's more flowers. And look at that tiny little face. That would be such a beautiful picture. It's so pretty. Some nuts in a jar. What are they? I think Hazel nuts. Oh, and here's some sunflower seeds. And there's some salt. Can you tell I really like food? And there's some butter. And there's some bread. And look over here. There's a little piece of cheese underneath it. Okay, and then here I'm gonna show you some more flowers. These ones. Look at that. They look wooden. Oh, they are wooden. They feel wooden. Pretty sure they're wooden, but they could be real, and they're like just completely dried. What kind of flower is this? I'm gonna have to ask her. We have other ones here that dry out. And they look like the fake kind of flowers you buy in the store. And I have some of these things. I used to use these as like coasters, but she just lined them up in there. Made in Africa, and when they make them, they believe in like nothing should be perfect except for God. A lot of religions there, and so all of these like things, if you look carefully or you count them, you should find like they're not perfectly symmetrical. And then here's some little metal figurine people. Oh, and look, that has like fur on it. I'll put that one in there. It's like the baby.
Alright.
See, that looks cute, like a little family. Okay, there's those guys. Okay, I'm gonna go by.